hate this heat. Hey, Chicago's, what are you doing to keep cool?
Michelle.
Thought it wasn't a date?
It isn't.
Going to an awful lot of trouble for just another smooth-talking brother.
He's the summer associate I told y'all about, the one from Harvard Law. He invited me to a community event.
So what's this boy's name?
Barack Obama.
Barack, what a...
Hi.
Hello.
You're late.
I was hoping you wouldn't notice.
I expected it. You were late for your first day of work.
You noticed that, too.
I'm your advisor. I'm supposed to notice.
Well, Michelle, all set?
Shouldn't we be getting to the meeting?
We have some time. I thought we'd swing by the art center, see some paintings, maybe grab a bite to eat.
This is not a date. How's it gonna look if I start dating the first cute black guy who walks through the firm's doors? It would be tacky.
You think I'm cute?
I didn't say that. You can tell by the smile. Why did you come to Chicago?
To try and make a difference.
Thought I would too. Maybe I'd help women, empower them.
You and I share a lot of the same interests.
That's sweet of you, but I'm an ice cream kind of girl.
Who doesn't like pie?
This Barack's woman, Michelle.
Finally a sister. Mm-hmm.
We're not together. Pretty good setting to bring a girl surrounded by people who adore you.
We gotta stop thinking no is the end of the line. You flip those letters around, you get an entirely different word. On. As in carry on.
And an inspirational speech that had everybody in awe.
Stay with me now. They say no, we say
carry on. It's been a while since I've had that kind of connection to real life struggle. Just want to do more.
Yeah, so do I. I wonder if I can write books or hold a position of influence in civil rights.
Politics?
Maybe.
You want some?
Sure.
You think you're real smooth, don't you?
And real cute.
I mean, they did look good on Dumbo.